Day two.
Day two. Only have one thing to say. We gotta win. Okay, this is my last bite. It's too big.
So if you're wondering, the state capitol is different than the White House. So, that's not the White House.
Listen, I've never been to D.C., so I feel like I get a pass here.
We're gonna walk back down to the sculpture gardens and maybe actually find the White House.
We'll see.
Cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean. Sit back and wait through the daylight.
I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one, no. Got the chick I call it Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only one, no. What they want, what they want, what they want. Dollar signs, yeah, I know it's what they want. What they want, what they want, what they want. I ain't fooling me, I got all I need. Even if this shit familiar, I ain't start to call.
We lost. Also, FedEx Field kind of sucks because they shut the metro down at 10 and the game ended at like 11. So we, and the only way they send you home is everyone who needed to use a tram, they send you to the back lot, and then you're supposed to try and get an Uber there. Problem is, there's like 1,000 people there. So we had to walk 3 miles away from FedEx Field toward the highway, and then we were able to get lucky and get an Uber. So it's, what time?
About 15 till
2. 15 till... It's like 1:45. But we're back here. And we're driving back tomorrow. So, that's it. Pretty good day. Pretty terrible ending. On to the next one. You wanna say bye? Damn. Wait. There you go.